So, to recap, we in the RPD, second time of asking, we kind of got round the... we did the parking garage, been in the morgue, and now we're back in the library. So we've got to get into the library, and we got into the clock tower, and we need to find another crank. Now, I didn't carry on with that because I feel like I wasted too much ammo taking down Mr. X. So the new plan is going to be just to try and buy myself enough time so that I can do what I need to do in the library without getting pummeled by Mr. X. I think that's going to be my best option. I think trying to take down Mr. X with ammo, because ammo is so limited in this game, is going to be a bit of a pointless task, I feel. So yeah, I think that the plan for Mr. X is going to be to try and run evasion rather than tackling him head on, but it's not going to be easy. It's not going to be easy at all. Got some extra modes and some bonus stuff. Concept, oh, okay, interesting. We'll take a look at that another day. So yeah, we're going to carry on with our game with Leon. Literally, we are at the typewriter in the main hall, and Mr. X is pretty much coming out the library at the top of the stairs, I think, is where we left off. So, yeah. Wish me luck. All right. Here we go. He knows I'm here. Great start. Gotta keep on the move, I think. Question is, can he jump down from here? Yep, that's a yes. Oh shit.
Thank you.
I really don't want to take him down if I can help it, but... He just freaking knows where I am all the time. I think I've got myself a bit of breathing room here. Alright, so, so the clock tower, we need to find something, don't we? We need to find that, like, weird crank. Yeah. I think I read this before, didn't I? Where is he? I can't tell if he's here or not. Don't know where he is, man. Oh my god. Is he here? Fuck!
Alright. Alright, gotta go. We gotta go. That's what I'm worried about, though. Now that I've opened this door, like the other side of the hallway. Is he now gonna like come through here? Alright. Progress. So, wait, do I need to make this chime? Is that what I need to do? Yes, I do. So if I need to make it chime, well, maybe we can take the large gear back. And take it over here. Maybe.
I don't have to write a report on this.
All right. So, excellent. We have the other part. So, now we have this. We're going to want to go back to the jail cells, aren't we? Yes. Okay. Problem is, I don't know where Mr. X is. Somewhere. All right, so if we go down here into the break room. Through here, through the press room, into the bathroom. Oh man. Through the watchman's room. Oh crap. Yeah, no, through the watchman's room. That's it. Get off me. I ain't got time for this. Right. Through here, take a right. Save down now. I'm going to go down here. I want to save. Then we can go and get the pass off Ben, hopefully. I'm not looking forward to this, though. Because I have a hunch that everything... Okay, I got a puzzle. Okay. Explaining rooms about the orphanage. Ah, it's just what we've heard then. Station swarm of monsters. Even here, I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codenamed Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy to think that that thing might be wandering around here. Chances are they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sake. Thanks, Ada.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Get out of here.
It's a good idea, Ada. Never ending rain.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
Hey, there's Kendo's gun shop.
Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Is Kendo inside? I am massive. I am like so much out of freaking ammo. It's unreal. Barrel for the shotgun. Nice.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Oh, how sad.
Fucking things outside. What they did to us.
You're dead, Kendo.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel. Sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma.
Oh man.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission could take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
So she's not playing the Ben's my boyfriend card in the remake then, obviously.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Alright, so there's no ammo lying around. I just wanted to check. We kind of got a bit interrupted there by Kendo. Ooh, there's a grenade. Let me take that, 'cause it's got no defensive weapons. Alright. You know, bothered about
that's
Claire.
Why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Thanks. Alright, so we are... Oh, we got some ammo. Looks like upgrading the shotgun there gave us some ammo, which is interesting. Don't think we're gonna need the boards anymore.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on.
No.
Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
You heard what Ben said, Leon. Jeez.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. The head guard knows it's down
here. Oh boy. It's the croc. Alright, so I don't think we're gonna need this anymore. I think we need that. And we're gonna need that on us at the moment. So we have the Magnum ammo, which we can take out. Alright, we missed some things in the tunnel, it seems. Yeah, looks like we're going to have the croc fight though coming up soon, which is worrying. Excellent. So I've got everything here. Alright. 2 seconds, guys. I need to go to the lavatory and take a... pee break. I will be back momentarily. Right. So. Where was we? Sorry, just got to do some housekeeping on my video recording. 2 seconds. There's our five items there. Windows, you stupid thing. All right, so. I think we're going to have the croc fight in a moment, which is worrying, given our ammunition state, but there might be a shortcut, like there was in the original game. We'll have to see. Ada. Ada, are you coming or not? Alright, I guess I'm on my own. It's almost like she's purposely waiting for me to go first. What does that tell you?
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Here's Crocky. Oh yeah.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Just like the original. Holy crap, that's great. I love it. I love it. That was pretty cool. I like that.
Turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Well, thanks, Ada.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Is this where I get shot? Surely Leon's got to get shot, right? Ada likes to hang back a lot, doesn't she? Like, seriously. She hangs back a lot.
Definitely.
identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
She just take her coat off. Do we get to see a red dress? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Not on her. Must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette.
All right.
But you can't hide.
Now we get to play as Ada. EMF visualizer. Use EMF visualizer to track wiring and hack electronic equipment. Left trigger to aim while shooting and R trigger to hack. Okay.
It's secret weapon time.
We're gonna do overload it. Nice. That's a nice weapon. How much? I got the. The hell? Must be an embryo. I guess one of the embryos from Birkin. From William.
Candy from a baby.
Roaches, man. Sept inspection week one. I already put in a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas in the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the place we need to in order to do our job right now, so I don't want to hear any more anyone accusing us of slacking off. And they'd be a master hacker. Oh, shit. Quite like that if the zombies like fall down from a high height, they kind of break their legs and they can't run after you. That's shit. That's quite a cool implementation. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Well, I'm dead. Yeah, I can't go anywhere. I'm dead. Just kill Mr. X. Holy shit. This frickin' Mr. X. Seriously. Run! Jeez. All right. Breathe. Breathe. Right. With the new wristband that's just alive, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. Of course.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Crap. I never thought about that. Well, I think I'm going to burn alive here. Ah, so close. I don't know why I didn't think about using the frickin' the tool, to be honest. That was silly. But alas, we know what we're doing now, at least. Oh, I didn't open it yet. Okay. I guess it's just like a big game of cat and mouse with a net. This section of the game. Rather than just like in the previous one where you, the original way you could just confront her. There's a bit more to it this time, which is quite good. You ain't having the G. You can't have the G.
And you won't die alone.
Come on.
Until October 1st, please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, that's where she went through. And then, I mean, when I talk about she. I think we're gonna meet her in a minute. Ada? Who patched me up? Did she do it before? Interesting. Where am I supposed to go? I mean, I can go back through. Haven't been down one of these, have I? I think I've been through there. That's where I came down. All right. Oh, we recognize this place, don't we? Yes, we do. This is normally where in the original Ada drops in on you, so. So I need some sort of handle. USS Digital Visio Cassette, Operation Nest Wrecker 2. Okay, so we've got the... It looks like the plugs are still in this game. Interesting. Man, all these places are locked. So I might be in the sewers for quite a while then. Go the other way then. See what we've got this way. Maybe we just opened something down here. Nice. Maybe look at the chest plug. We opened something, or moot changed something at least, so... Wasted too many bullets there, but the hell was that? Goodness. Mm-hmm. Hey, we found the tram.
Interesting.
A copy of emails to Umbrella HQ. There are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be. But why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, you. It was all a... All a what? Do all three herbs actually, like, regen? That's interesting. Yeah, that's very interesting. Birkin fight.
I'm coming, Ada.
Oh, please stop.
Birkin. Oh my god, we're not going to take a rat on, are we?
Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Greetings from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in Nice Construction Company. The past 20 years, we have had the honor to work with the sewer systems of some of the country's greatest cities, while never losing sight of our two core principles, our playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean that our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring a great victory to everyone involved. May we all meet on the field someday. Knight Construction Company, World Chess Alliance Honorary Member, Raccoon City Chess Company Honorary Advisor, Fisher Chess Lover Guild Honorary Director, R.B. Fisher. Alright. No, there isn't anything. Okay, so I have a feeling that we got like a... Have we got like a giant rat fight or something coming up here? Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite each other too. Huh. Unlocking the U area door. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area during the last mad dash of a transfer. I know you have to stick one plug in each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share by posting the info on the board. All right. Where's the typewriter? Typewriter was here. Okay. Puzzle time. The rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other. So that's the bishop. It's best just to examine everything, and then we got the names of them. Excuse me. That's nothing. That's the pawn. See, that says pawn plug on it. So that's the bishop plug. Knight plug. So where are the other plugs? Hold on. Let's read what it said again in a minute. Hold on. Sewers map. Excellent. So we're trying to get into the garbage room, right? I think it's telling me here which ones I actually need to. So let me get a bit of paper here. Make some notes. Rook and knight. Same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. And the queen and rook were opposite. Obviously, we know where the knight and the pawn go because they've got markers on their individual boxes, right? Bishop and queen. So rook and knight. So rook goes over here somewhere. Rook's got to go there. Queen's got to go there. Because... that's the pawn. And that's the knight. So they can't go anywhere else. So yeah, the rook... it's got to go there. The queen goes there. I don't know about the bishop. So if queen... I say queen goes there. No. Rook. Yeah. Rook goes there. Queen goes there. Bishop can't go there. So we'll take the bishop plug, and the bishop plug's got to go here. So that'll be the queen. No, that's the rook. Queen. And... whatever the other one is. Right there. Alright, well, we'll work the puzzle out. Alright, I want the tool.
ID wristband required for cable call entry.
Delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. Heat resistance safe. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you use the safe. Alright. So where's that been delivered to, did it say? It doesn't say. But if we see a safe, look on the side of it. Basically. Two left, 12. Well, two left, 12 right, 8 left. Shotgun stock. Okay. Alright, so that's opened up a shortcut. So looks like it's opened another shortcut. Got a key. Sewer no entry zone. Oh my god.
What the hell was that? Oh my god. This is getting worse.
God. Alright, I'm in the wrong way. I'm probably still going the wrong way. Armor poisons. Great. Yo, Raggy. And the Rag Nation, how are you all doing tonight? Hope you are all well. Thank you very much for the raid, my man. I appreciate it. Oh, shit, we need to find some frickin'... We need to find some blue herbs. How was the eye racing tonight, my man? You join us in some pretty frickin'... scary shit.
Need this toxin out.
Oh, I need a fucking plug. Are you kidding? I just need a blue herb, please. There. Oh, alright, nice and sweaty. Did you do what was you doing again? Was you doing Formula 3 again, or did you go on to the GT3? I did see some. I think I saw a tweet from you saying you was thinking about going over to the GT3. Nice. What we got here? We got the Queen plug. Excellent. No. Alright, well, we ain't going back through there again. That's for sure. Queen plug. Look at the king plug. What the fuck is that? Is that flamethrower? Dude. We need that shit. Oh, he ain't dead. Alright, that's a king plug. That's what we need. Anything else up here? Shit! Take that. Jeez. Thank you. Whew. It's nice actually to have a little bit of respite in this game. This game has been absolutely brutal so far. The chemical flamethrower. Hold R trigger to fire the flamethrower. The longer you torch the target, the bigger the flames you create. Wow, okay. Let's organize myself a little bit here. Alright, so what plugs did I need? I want Queen, Rook, and another. Is that one the queen plug? That's the king. Oh, you... Oh, Jesus. These things just don't stay freaking dead. I will use that. And then I need to get the queen plug out though. So how do I get the queen plug out? Oh, there. I put the king plug in there. Gotcha. Then walk around again. That's it. King plug. How's the iRacing been for your channel, Rag? Has it been as popular as the Formula One? Are you getting a lot of support for the iRacing? This don't sound fucking creepy as fuck, does it? I don't want to waste a bullet though. See a thing. Jeez. God, that sounds horrendous. Run, Leon, run. Please run. Kind of hoping we're done with this bit now. Oh, we ain't going through there. That's been smashed to glory, so we can't go that way. Let's go back down here. Over the bridge. Whew. I was like, which way do we go? Oh shit. I saw one and then I was like, yeah, I see him. And then, of course, there's always one around the corner. Went to scare the crap out of you. Always. Alright. We retrieved the queen plug. So queen... Now, what did I say? Queen goes opposite the rook, so the queen's got to go here. Okay. So we need the rook and we need one other, which doesn't actually tell us what the other one's going to be. Excellent. Let's combine all these together. Save so many freaking times. Okay. Wait, is that telling me that that's not the right place to put that? To find out if I plug it in here, so just I don't think that has to be Queen, right? Yeah, Bishop has to go there. I think I'm just reading into things too much. Yeah, I think it's just because that's over there. Okay. So, next up. Should maybe try and head for that lift. So we can go up to there. That's where we've just been, right? Yeah, so that's where we've just been. And oh shit, was there a way to get... Should I have picked up the King's Socket? Crap. Hold on, I gotta check my the VOD here. Did I make a mistake and not pick up? Shit. Oh, I can't check out this at the minute. Alright, let's see if I can find it in my actual video. Tell me, let me restart my recording. Like so. Excuse me. So we did that. And then I should have picked up the King Socket. You're kidding me. I think I gotta go back.
Oh, there. I put the King plug in there.
Gotcha. Excuse me. Yep. I think I gotta go back. What a dumbass. Oh, dear. What's worse is that I saved as well. Get off me. It's going past all this crap again. It's going to absolutely rinse me. We got away with it that way. I just got to get back. Okay. What was that? Was that a red herb? I'll take it. Alright, can we get a lucky run back through here as well, though? Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Oh, of course, you're gonna fucking troll me. Am I dead? No! No, I don't want that. I don't want assist mode. Really annoyed with myself. Even more so that I like got through here the first way, and then when I came back, it was I got screwed coming back. At least I know though where that one that looks dead, it's not dead. All right, come on. I can't go that way. Let's get past this one, then we're home and free. Alright, it's not there. Whew. Okay. Regroup. Wrong way. Guy to the left, probably going to jump out at me. Alright. We're safe. We are safe. So, I don't think I'm going to use the King plug just yet, because just in case we need it. But the only other one that I think we need now is the Rook. So if we go downstairs and head right this time to here. It's going to bring us up to here. And there is the Rook plug. So I'm guessing this is going to have like a latch on the back of it. Okay. Get away, get away, get away. Ooh, we got a hip pouch. Excellente.
Yeah.
Gotta be careful that he's not gonna freaking like jump back down at me. Something stupid like that. Alright, we have the plugs. We have the plugs. Freaking the ammo situation's not looking so good though, is it? Man, 23 saves. Like I say at the beginning of this playthrough though, you save. I tend to save a ridiculous amount on this game early on, early doors, because you just really don't know what's going to happen. That works. Oh my fucking god.
Jesus Christ.
It's like the train fight. Wasn't expecting this. Still alive. Oh shit. Run, Leon.
Yeah.
Now I got you. Nope. I believe he's got me, Leon. Okay. I think I was with him. God. How am I supposed to frickin'... How on earth? No. I don't want to play in assisted mode. I can't break free. Ah, hold on. I don't know what to do. Well, that clearly didn't work. Come on, push him off the edge, please. please. Thank God for that. Jeez.
Let's hope that's the last one.
Don't be silly, Leon. I maybe shouldn't have wasted so much ammo at the beginning, but there's not really a lot I could do about that, I guess. Where's that other herb? Save Ada.
Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt.
She looks so different without her glasses on.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. Me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Is there anything in here? No.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
So, cable car is just here, actually. So, what am I missing in here? I don't know what I'm missing in here. Save 24.
Damn leg.
Let me carry you.
No, that only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
I'm more worried about Claire. Why haven't we met Claire yet? We've seen her once. What have I got in my inventory? Yeah, it's fine.
That should take us where we need to go. one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
I'm prepared, I think.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Yeah. Say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Ooh.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon.
Leon and Ada kissing in a tree. A great need for a shower. Achievement unlocked. Is there a typewriter here? I guess not. Sign in.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
Do you know what else I wonder, Leon? Nap room log. Toby Jackson. Sarah Takashi. Walt Page. Anthony White. Cyril Archer. Desmond Locke. Wayne Lee. So he's still in the nap room. All right. Okay, well, I think that's probably as good a point as any to leave it for tonight. Tomorrow we will come back. We will investigate the lab, and who knows, we may even finish Leon's story tomorrow. We made some good progress tonight. We didn't let Mr. X bully us too much around the RPD, which was really nice. And then we've made a lot of progress. We could complete the whole sewers. We made our way to the lab. We defeated Birkin for a second time. So, Everything at the minute is looking good. We'll be back tomorrow with a further part carrying on Leon's blind playthrough in a Resident Evil 2 remake. Thanks everybody for watching. Thanks Raggy for the host. I appreciate that. Guys, until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.